Welcome to the American Family Insurance Selection Tour for the 2013 Under Armour All-American High School Football Game. We are very excited to be in Crete, Illinois today, home to Crete Monet High School and All-American wide receiver, Laquon Treadwell. My name is Robbie Georgevich, and I am here on behalf of the Under Armour All-American Game presented by American Family Insurance, the nation's premier high school football showcase. The 6th annual Under Armour All-American Game will be returning to Tropicana Field in St. Petersburg, Florida on Friday, January 4th, 2013. ESPN will air the game live at 5 p.m. Eastern Time. Under Armour All-American Game practices and the American Family Insurance Skills Challenge will also be held during game week at the ESPN Wide World of Sports Complex in Orlando, Florida. For more information on the Under Armour All-America Game, updates on our current and past players, and news from the selection tour, find us on Facebook and Twitter at Under Armour Game. 90 of the nation's premier high school football players have been selected by ESPN Recruiting to participate in the 2013 Under Armour All-America Game. Former selections include recent NFL first-round draft picks, Trent Richardson of the Cleveland Browns, Julio Jones of the Atlanta Falcons, and A.J. Green of the Cincinnati Bengals. Current college stars like Oklahoma's Landry Jones, USC's Matt Barkley, Michigan State's William Golston, and South Carolina's Jadeveon Clowney have also participated in the Under Armour All-America Game. We are proud to announce that each Under Armour All-American will be presented with an honorary game jersey in front of their fellow teammates, students, faculty, family members, and local media. In addition to awarding a player with their jersey, American Family Insurance will also be presenting the American Family Insurance Dream Protector Award to the person who is most responsible for helping each player reach their dream. Thanks to the support of presenting sponsor American Family Insurance, the selection tour for the Under Armour All-American Game will be visiting more than 80 high schools nationwide this fall, celebrating the remarkable achievements of student athletes on and off the field, while promoting the very important message of Team Safe Travel. Today we are very excited to present Laquon with an honorary game jersey commemorating his selection to the 2013 Under Armour All-American Game. Laquon is joined by his family, Crete Monet and football coach Jared Verdon. I would now like to welcome agent Ed Kofler from American Family Insurance to share a few words and conduct the honorary Under Armour All-American Game presentation.
Thanks, Robbie. It's a pleasure to be here today at Crete Monet High School, and we are very excited to honor Laquon and his selection to the 6th annual Under Armour All-America Game. In the spirit of American Family's commitment to high school athletics, this commemorative Under Armour All-America Game jersey is a symbol of your hard work and determination in the classroom, the community, and on the football field. On behalf of American Family Insurance, I would like to congratulate you on your selection to the 2013 Under Armour All-America Game, and we look forward to seeing you again in Florida.
Do this for her, and I see how hard she works makes me work hard on and off the field. Thank you all for coming up.
Supporting the and protecting the dreams of our customers and families alike. Whether you're an athlete or band member, cheerleader, or pursuing your dream in your own way, your future is bright and your dreams are worth protecting. The outstanding student being recognized today is living his dream every day. Achieving that dream would not be possible without the great family support system. Along with saluting this fine individual, we'd like to recognize Tim Treadwell with the American Family Insurance Dream Protection Award. And accepting that award for Tammy is Keely Lewis Childress.
I'm going to keep my comments brief. I could talk a long time, but we've all, at least the adults, have watched Quan grow up in the last 4 years. And as a football program, as a football coach, and as an overall school community, we're extremely proud to have Quan represent us as an All-American, just as we'll be very excited to have him represent us in college later on. But just one side note, besides the of course, talent and his overall size. What sets him apart has been his work ethic, has been his commitment, has been his leadership, and really that's what makes him such a special player. I'm like to say about. All
right. That concludes our jersey presentation today. Thank you all for coming out. Good day. Congratulations, Quan. We'll see you down the road.